I've just woken it. I thought we'd do some more Albion Online. What are we doing today? No idea, to be honest. This is the second playthrough. Oh dear. Let's just get into it. No one says that.
Okay, let's see. Right, so what do I need to do? Exciting gameplay.
So yeah,
we might do a live stream eventually. I'm not sure. Depends how popular this gets. Unless more YouTubers, so if we get over 100... If we get over 100 likes in total, if we get over 200 likes in total of the whole Albion series, I will do it. There's your deal. Go get Start the End. And I can early if we get 10 likes. Throughout the whole thing.
It's not even that hard.
Of physics. Abracadabra! I see a discount in your office.
Main and offhand. Oh, I can choose. What's this? 100. Oh, yes. See, but I don't want it to. What do I do? I don't know! Let's go speak to this guy.
Tia is looking for you. All good?
Okay, fine. Hint. This isn't a hint, this is just like a thing that you tell. That ain't a hint. Two-handed weapon, or a main and off.
Have a look.
Tier 2. Two-handed weapon. Okay, it has to be two-handed.
No, not now.
It's literally the weapon I
My pleasure.
No, not your pleasure. You're stupid. Okay, let's go over to this dude here.
Only the highest quality.
He says that and like he has like nothing. Are these even tier 2? Like, what the heck? It's beginners. It's just all beginners.
Very well.
So what do you have for me?
Stay alive.
Dude, I don't get it.
Ready for the wild?
Freak.
Come back if you make it.
Help me.
It's simple, really.
Dude, it really isn't. I got a cape. I want a cape.
Lovely day. Good day.
Fireable. Don two and weapon. I don't think anybody stole my gun. Be patient.
Need something?
Deadly weapons, agile armor.
Oh no, I think that's just meant to be a path.
Fiber to fabric.
Put it there. Careful. Take care.
I have lots to trade.
Ooh, how can I see? Beginners.
Stay honest.
Okay, I'm seriously confused. I don't know what it means. Bear with me while I not cheat.
Ah, right. Was it? Okay, so I just it's a two-handed weapon, but I just saw this guy when we were playing it.
To harm or to heal, what shall it be?
Oh, God, see. Or let's see what this kid has. Be the scroll in the other. Okay, so I guess if you have the scroll in the other. Oh, maybe. Okay,
don't stand
maybe
in the fire. Swords and armor here.
I have to get this.
Good luck.
Oh my god. I am. If he's a 200 weapon, it doesn't mean. Or main and offhand.
Let's show him what we got. Got something better to do?
I didn't.
Ready for some action?
No. Find the heretic. We shall travel on the new Let's go donkey. Mule, sorry. I'm loving that map at the bottom right that tells me literally exactly where to go. Oh my god, it's alive. Oh my god. I don't know why it's lagging. Oh my god, I just realized. I need my flopper sword. Hide behind the wine barrel. We need to regain health. Gameplay.
Just die. Now kill this. He dead. Darn it, he's healing. I just wanted my coins! I just wanted my coins! I just wanted my coins. I was running away! How many are we now? 8 out of 10. We can just kill these noobs. Create further chaos by saying fire to that ammunition storage. I love how literally none of them care that I'm just walking around. No, don't look up. I'm just trying to figure out how I can turn the graphics over to it. Don't think I can. This is a freaking gaming PC. How can I not? How is it not running Albion Online? I'll set it on fire. You. Run as quick as you can, little donkey. Don't want to die. They all.
What is that?
I'm not dying. They got aimbot. I think the fact that she got there so quickly is just a bit ridiculous, but alright.
Albion is waiting.
Is the sea calling ye?
Well, it said Highland Cross. Actually, that sounds really cool. Let's go there. Okay, I'm gonna leave it here for today. Well, not for today, actually. I might do some more later today.
What we got here?
So that's cool. See you a lot next time. And goodbye.